Hello, my fellow idiots. Here we are, back in Eden. Uni Plays, just sitting here, chilling out in front of the ranchers here. And we are going to go take on the Fort Verde. And we are going to do it in multiplayer, because as it is, I have... Whoa! You have no idea the entrance you made because you weren't on the screen, and then all of a sudden you just, boom, appeared as it transferred when you did that. That was awesome. Yes, you guys, if you look, this is Jeetoc, otherwise known as...
Casalo.
Yes! And he's making a rare appearance.
Yes, it is a rare
appearance. And he made an awesome entrance to boot to go with that as well, so... he, as you guys can see, he's playing also as a luminary. And you're a cleric luminary as well, right? Yeah.
Yeah. But for the record, I was a luminary before they made it a luminary.
Yeah. He was pre-luminary before the luminary class was even available. So, do you wish to be party lead or do you want me to be party lead?
Oh, it don't matter. Go ahead, man.
Okay. Let's see here. Target is busy. What are you doing?
See, they even know I'm busy.
Again, target is busy. What are you doing?
I didn't think I was doing anything. I'm standing here.
I'm ready to party. It says target is busy. You don't have any windows or anything open?
No. My chat thing, but I can't get it to shut.
Well, no, chat doesn't count. That's weird. It says target is busy. Okay, well, you know what? You're party lead then.
Okay.
So, we are going to go to Fort Verde, right?
Yep. What? Oh. My chat thing keeps messing up. Like, I go to warp and then my chat just like...
Light, blessing, grace of wisdom. Oh, you must get that at what, 15 or 16, your other couple of buffs that you have?
Oh, yeah.
For your cleric?
Oh, I got the ones that I got on here, I got from another party.
Oh, I was going to say, because hard truth I have, but I didn't have the other ones that are right there. I was like, did you get those already? Because your cleric is slightly higher.
Yes.
You are slightly level above me. A couple levels above me, actually. Okay. Hold on a second. I'm going to check this guy real quick. Exclusive boss weapons. Mace. What's his staff at? Oh my goodness, you guys. And we can actually get that.
I already bought it.
We're doing that. Okay, give me a second. I need to plus it in here.
I got like 94 of those daggone crystals.
Yeah, I just, other than what I just spent, I had like 80 some.
Ooh, I got an XP charm.
Nice. Oh, yeah, I do too. I should actually equip that while we're going in here doing this.
Yeah, you know what? I'm going to burn one or two while I'm doing this.
I just used all three of what I had remaining of my power scrolls.
I don't even know if I have any power scrolls.
But I turned my staff into a +3 boss staff with 1800 magic attack. I'm fine with that. To be real honest, I'm perfectly fine with that. Okay, gear swap. Save settings. And no. You don't have to worry about it on that one.
I just took this one to a +3.
Mm-hmm.
Plus 1,683 magic attack with a +15 magic crit rate.
Awesome.
With an enchantment comprehension level 1 with a magic crit rate plus 2.
Awesome.
Yeah, that's going on my cleric. As soon as I can get to my cleric. Where is my cleric? All right, well, I can't remember. What's the button to go to my cleric class?
What do you mean to go to your cleric class?
So I can pull up.
Excuse me?
So I can equip the gear on my...
Okay. Oh, your gear?
Yeah, for the cleric. Or do I have to switch to the cleric to do that?
You have to switch to the cleric, unless you're just loading in gear swap. If you're loading that, hit C and then hit the gear swap button under or beside your character's picture. That'll pull up the gear swap screen.
Well, I don't know what's already on my...
Well, you pull up the gear swap, and if you don't see anything in there, then you'll know that you don't have anything specifically set up for your cleric already.
Alright, I don't then, so... Put that on.
Okay. Where did my XP charm go? That's what I was just looking for. And, oh, there it is. I'll wait till just as we're getting ready to go in there.
Let me switch back to my luminary now. I'm going to have to put the staff over there because I don't know how that whole swap thing works. So
I'll explain it to you when we're not recording so that you can see how to do the switch gears real quick.
Okay.
To go back and forth.
I'm ready.
Okay, let me do this. All right, well, you're the party lead, so go. You can decide to go in and do the multiplayer dungeon.
I don't
talk to the Soul Guardian.
All right, so let's see. What is no? Junior Soul Guardian or the Soul Guardian?
Should be just the Soul Guardian.
Oh, and then I gotta go with the assignment thing, right, don't I?
No, that's a different thing. If you don't have that on there, then that's because it's already there. We should just walk into the doorway then. And it should ask if you want to do single or party.
It just gives me two. It says 2 and 10.
Okay, the 10, I think, is the...
Single. 2 is the team. Because the lower number, if I'm right. Because you can do the single player ones 10 times each.
I'm going to take your word for it. I'll select on it. If you're not in here, you're in here. Oh, my goodness. We had that guy killed before I could even get off my second magic attack. Alright, hold on a second. Hold on. Where is it? There it is. You was low on hit points. Oh, remember we want to, don't go running in. We want to call these...
It auto ran. I couldn't do nothing.
We want to call these guys in, like, one at a time, if possible. Nice. Okay, which part do you want to pull first? This one over here? Nice, dude. Oh, let me, wow. I did not realize I must have stood right there in the thick of it and just, took a big old brunt force of everything. Wait, I did not select. Just trying to select myself. I cured you by accidentally.
Alright, you ready?
Yes. Whoa, you went right into it.
Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready. Man, the person who I clicked on to fight, you took out before I had the chance to, use my skill. Oh, shoot. That'll work.
What'd you think of my new skill?
That was nice. I like that.
Ah, my button.
Okay, so we got these guys taken care of. There's no chests or anything right here, right? We just gotta continue to keep walking through. Look out. Auto-clicking off my target for some reason. Which one are you going to? This one. Oh, it brought up both of them, so it wouldn't have really mattered anyway. Oh, you stunned him. Nice. Ooh, let's wait for this middle guy to kind of walk back here a little bit. We'll do the same thing we did in that other room where we'll just pull a couple at a time. Man.
What?
Oh, it was one of those times I got a buff when the CP leveled and I didn't know it, and I've been sitting here accidentally clicking that buff on us.
Yeah, you pulled the other.
Given your particular magic spell right there, I'm not too incredibly worried about it. Because I only pulled two of those. Look at that. Boom! I hit him with my AoE, you hit him with your AoE, and they're dang near done. Let's go across room rather than getting those, because those are the big guys over there. Oh, Why in the world? I'm getting my butt handed to me, man.
Sorry, I was up there. The others got me distracted.
Oh, shoot. I'm...
Sorry, I couldn't get him.
Switch to your cleric and revive me.
Working on it.
You see, guys, not everybody's perfect. In this case, he... There we go. Oh my goodness. I literally got my butt handed to me, man.
You ready for that group over there? You want a few minutes?
Hold on a second. Let me rebuff real quick. Okay, I'm set. Hey, watch your hub. Hey, what in the world? What did you hit me for, you old butt? Okay. I'm not sure I really understand that.
What?
Huh? We both rolled on the on those boots. I roll a 3, you roll a 55. I'd like to know why in the world you're able to roll multiple dice then, if that's the case, because that's the only way you're gonna roll a 55. I'm just saying.
Alright, here we go. Let's do it.
Careful what the hell.
Can't do anything.
Come on. I was trying to attack him and for some reason I accidentally clicked you. You were like just right there in between where, you know, him and me, so I tried to click on him and it was clicking on you. And it was like, you can't use this spell. No kidding. You don't say. Oh. Okay, should just be the last party, right? Oh, I need to heal myself here. Dang, they stunned your butt. I knew that was going to happen. Right as I was going to click to do an attack, you'd do that cut tack and then end up taking out the guy. That should take your thing away. Right, right. There we go. You still there?
Yeah, I'm upgrading. Hold on.
Oh.
I had a lot of upgrades that came in I had to do. All right, now we're ready.
Yeah, I got 15 and 15. I'm just waiting to do everything till I get out of here. Let's go around this way. Pull these dudes one at a time.
One over here on this side.
Well, I was gonna say there's. Oh, you already pulled him. I was gonna say there was one walking towards us too. I want to try to get. There we go. We get these guys coming over where we're not gonna pull the big dude.
Ready?
That's the whole thing. Clerics take a lot more damage than battle mages, you guys. Hey, watch your health. Okay, you got it. We seriously just dominated that dude. Okay, I'm ready. Wow, we like seriously dominated that dude.
Well, kind of got a secret, but.
Well,
Dead okay, silence.
I see me. Oh, there you are.
Alright, you want to know what this does? Dead silence formation. Magic attack increases by plus 1,294 points. Inflicts dark damage to all enemies, targets within 15 feet of the caster, and puts them in a dead silence formation status, lasting for 4 seconds. When the target is in the aura of light destruction status, an additional fear monster status will be inflicted, decreasing elemental resistance by 10.
Nice. Very, very nice. Okay. Yeah,
basically all magical damage for me just goes like skyrocketing.
Yeah.
Formations activated.
Okay, well, seeing as how I want to get it off of my quest list that I have, do you want to go back and do the multiplayer of the very first dungeon?
Yeah, we can. Oh, I got to talk to Palo real quick and turn this one in so I can get it off my list. For the Fort Verde.
Oh. See, because you were party leader, I still got that quest. I didn't get any of that. That is one thing, guys. If you go to play this, even if you're doing the multiplayer for the quest counts as the multiplayer for the person who's running the party. So keep that in mind. See, like when we get over to here, for me to get that first quest off of mine, I would have to then turn around and run the party. But I think you have it on yours too, don't you?
I believe so.
So,
Seatbell Savior, title acquired.
Yeah. See, I still have to do that, so.
Which one are we going to?
Back to Tranquil Hills.
We're in Tranquil Hills.
Or I mean back to
Limestone Mountain?
Yeah, Limestone Mountain.
And then we're going to Angry Quarry?
Yes, to Angor Quarry.
All right, so I need to go back up this way, go down this way. Not like anything here is going
to
be hard.
Nothing here is even going to remotely be able to come close to killing you, so.
Ooh, character. What is that? Oh, that's a title. I ain't worried about all that. What title am I running? Hopeful Romantic, Gene Tracer, Enter the Fist. No. What about honor titles? Nope, that's general. Honor. Did I just get an honor title? No, I didn't get an honor title. It must have been a general title. Yep, Seabell Savior. What does it give me? Increased wisdom by 5. Robin Hood, increased intelligence by 5. I'll do that one. Oh, I can go this way. Oh, wait a minute. Hey, Rock guys. I remember you guys.
I would hope so.
I'm still rocking a freaking XP potion for another 37 minutes.
Yep. I'm 41 minutes.
Oh, I passed it almost.
I noticed that.
Okay, so let's drop party here. There you go, you're party leader now.
Perfect. Let's go in. And it's the 10?
No, 2.
The 2 that we went into. Okay. Recommended for 1 to 2 player parties. Well, that falls perfectly in line with us.
Here, I got this. Watch this.
You just think you are oh so hot stuff with that. I hit level 15 as well on my stuff, man. You ain't the only one with that skill. Love that.
What are you trying to hit, y'all?
I don't think they know what they're trying to hit, man. I honestly don't. I don't think they know anything of what they're trying to hit.
Lay down, big fella.
Of him for some reason. That's the weirdest thing, I swear. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm still barbecuing.
Oh, you just kind of ran, like, away from everything, and it's like, where are you going? Okay. Flying through this thing. Yeah. That's how we do that. Where did,
He's right here.
Oh, there he goes. He just appeared online. Okay, now, do you have this one on yours?
Nope.
This quest?
Nope.
No?
Nope.
Okay, well, you want to go back and do the other one real quick, and then that should remove it. How did you not have the multiplayer of this quest on?
I already did it.
Well, I did the single player, but I didn't do the multiplayer. I didn't have anybody that was here that I could do multiplayer with.
Oh, no. Remember when I came up here to do this one, I had a group that was here, and I jumped
in. Yeah, that's right, because this is a different character for you. I mean, this isn't a new character for you. This is a character you've had for a while.
Yeah. And then your account got locked for a minute, so we stopped playing.
A minute being 2+ years.
Pretty much.
And no, it's not because I did anything wrong, you guys. It's because that's how bad their customer service was. It's gotten better now. But, yeah, their customer service was real bad when it was under the old management.
You wasn't kidding, man. I'm getting a lot of junk from you.
What do you mean?
Like, everything we're needing and greeting on, I'm getting.
I know. I am aware, my friend. I am aware. I mean, I've got a bunch of stuff. Don't get me wrong. Matter of fact, I need to go. Let's stop by the city here real quick and we'll go sell off a bunch of this crap. A bunch of this crud. Okay, let's see here. No, I can sell. I can sell that. That I need. That's a trophy. Let's see, I can sell that. What? Oh, okay. He apparently doesn't want that. Alright. Let's see here. 45. 49. Yeah, it's not that enough that I could. Okay. So, that one. And that one. Requirement level 15. Be healing. I think we'll replace that with the flag one. We'll replace both of those, I guess. Okay. We can sell that one. 13, what? No, we can sell that. 101 to 108. Nah. I don't think we have a light armor belt, so. Let's see, 111, 184. Keep that one. 1207, we'll definitely be keeping that.
Alright, well, I'm gonna head up to Port Verde.
Okay, I'll be right there. Okay.
Because this will be my last run of the dungeon, and then I do need to go to bed, unfortunately. Real life and work is still kicking my butt a little bit right now.
I get that. All too well, I get that.
Just so you guys know, no, we're not fighting or nothing. We're just, real life is kicking my butt at the moment.
Yes, it is.
Just one of them things. Plus, among other things, I needed a break from the computer for health reasons.
Although that last part has not been proven, you guys. That's all him saying.
Trust me, it was health issues.
Mental health.
No, it was called belly done flap over butt. I had to get active again a little bit and start working some belly off.
Oh.
Okay, and these can be sold. This is, this was level 15, this needs to go up here, and those two can stay right there, these can be sold. Wait a minute. Why did that? Oh my gosh. There. Yes, I want to sell that. Thank you. Okay. And that can go right there. Cool. I got my luminary fully upgraded to everything level 15 just in that one little dungeon run.
Nice. I believe all my stuff is already leveled out here. Oh, that's right. My heavy armor is for my warrior side.
Light armor is luminary, which everybody, yes, I did get your message. I know I said heavy armor the other day was luminary. I meant to say light armor, not heavy. Excuse me.
The only thing that I need is a helmet.
On what?
For...
because I don't have helmets on any of mine.
Well, there's a spot for it, but...
yeah, there's a spot for it. I just don't have any. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Now we're going into the one that says one of two.
One of two, yes.
Let's rock this place.
Okay, hold on. Let me, should be good.
No, we didn't reset it before we came in.
Oh, man. I think that just messed up our quest.
Messed up yours, not mine.
Because if mine's one is one of two and yours was one of two, and we walked into it as that, it would have messed it up.
Yeah, but I don't have it, because remember, we just did it and mine finished, because I was lead last the first time we did it.
Yeah, but entering the dungeon now, you shouldn't be able to do it on that. I don't even know how to reset it. It doesn't give me the option of resetting it. Single player and unlimited. For mainline dungeon quests, you need to access single player mode. This can be done twice a day. For all daily and guild dungeon quests, you need to access unlimited mode.
So would that be 10 then?
Maybe. I'm guessing. Let's try it again. Because that says...
maximum reached.
Maximum reached.
All right, I went into 10. Oh, yeah, this is 2 to 3.
Okay.
This is the multiple player one.
Okay, well,
I was wrong.
This will count for my quest. Whoa, pals. These guys are hitting significantly harder if you hadn't noticed.
I noticed.
Ooh. Not too shabby is what I just got as a message there. Okay, we gonna pull the green dude first?
Yep, and then we'll work right to left. Right, and then backtrack to left, and then take...
And then take on the middle dude. Oh, man. These guys are a lot harder. Oh,
ready?
Let me heal you. There you go.
Here we go.
That one didn't turn out too bad.
All right, other side of the room?
Okay with that. Yeah. Y'all.
Here we go.
Yep, go for it. I've got a dude sitting right here pounding on me. I'm like, why am I getting hurt? Because I was looking up at the guy that you were fighting. And I was like, why in the world am I getting hurt? Oh, maybe because there's a dude right here beside me beating the snot out of me. Okay. I'm still not getting the stuff for that, though. At the moment. I don't know why.
I don't know why.
May have to look on that. That may be something that we can fix at a later time, peoples. Careful, watch your hit points.
Yeah. I went to hit it and they stunned me right as I went to click it.
You would.
Dang, he's a little tougher, isn't he?
Yeah. He's a lot tougher, to be real honest with you.
Oof.
Let's see here, this is revive. Okay. Now, next time, don't call them all in on you at one time.
I didn't think I did that one, but evidently I did.
Yes, you did. It was not good. In multiplayer mode, because, you know, we just did that first one, and I still have it on here as well, without having access to anything of having completed that very first dungeon, and it was because we went into single player rather than multiplayer.
Right.
Somebody told me the wrong thing.
I admitted that.
Okay, yeah, we're definitely gonna have to call these guys. I kind of got my butt kicked a little bit there. Actually, you were gliding across the floor. You backed up so fast. I can call just this guy, I believe, if you want to stand back a bit.
Oh, man.
Oh, they got me. They had me stunned. There wasn't anything I could do. Watch your health. That was one of those, they came up and they hit me. As soon as they hit me, it stunned me and I couldn't do anything because I was going to click on health pot. No. Except, kill myself here real quick. My goodness. Okay, now, I knew those mana pots would come in handy there. Good lord!
What?
Why did you hit me with random debuff removes? I didn't have any debuffs on me. Okay, you don't have any buffs on you. There you go. Oof, man. Those guys put a hurtin' on us, man. The wall was getting in my way. I was like trying to click on the guy to cast on him and it wouldn't cast. And I couldn't figure out why. And it was because the wall was getting in the way. I was actually clicking on the wall. Now, here's the thing. We're going to have to wait until this guy is actually, like, over here in the corner, away from these guys, or we're gonna end up calling all of those guys back in again. That's as close as he's gonna get, I think.
Yep. Oh, I still called him.
Yep, I saw. That wasn't your fault, though. Watch your health. I'll hit you. Oh, you'd already healed back up by the time I hit the second time. Would you just be these guys? Okay, we're gonna do the same thing, attack the main guy, just kind of
head on, take him out on first, and then
yeah,
the others.
And then kill the other two.
Yeah, you ready?
Yep, I am. Let's go for it.
Oh wow, he ain't going down fast. Just keep me healed.
That's what I'm doing. Attempting to do, anyway.
Wow, this guy's taking a beating. I'm out of mana.
Use a mana pot.
I didn't have any set
you,
up.
I got you pretty much. Oh, I was gonna say I got you pretty much healed at the moment. So. Now, you guys, this is what it's, in normal circumstances, this is what it's like to be a healer, is you don't really go in and directly fight a lot of these guys. You stand back doing exactly what I'm doing right now, which is keeping the party healed and buffed. Oh, nice, man.
Oh, I got purple boots, dude.
Oh, nice, dude.
Enhanced battle boots.
I got enhanced boots. I got 3 more power scrolls, which are good. I got an axe, which I'll never use the axe. The 3 power scrolls I will. I will definitely be using those.
We still got one more boss fight to go, and that one's gonna be.
I know, and we're gonna do the exact same thing, where we. Oh man! Okay, take these out one group at a time.
All right, I'll go left.
I'm going with you. We're taking out the same group at a time here.
Well, we got an extra, the green guy.
That's okay. Watch your hit points, yeah, because I'm kind of in the middle of this here.
Sorry about that.
Ooh.
Maybe you should step back and heal.
Who, me? I was only down a little bit, but they came in on me. I was standing right there. They came in on me.
Right, let's take this left side here. Come on, guys. Oh, they stunned. Really, dude?
You should be good. I just stacked you up 5 times with regen.
Get off my healer, chump.
I was gonna say, I stacked you 5 times with regen there. You should have been fine.
Really? I said I was stunned for some reason.
Because that one dude hit you.
I didn't see a stun, though, on me.
Oh, yeah. You were sitting there dazed with stars going around your head.
Sorry, I seen an opportunity to grab little man.
Yeah. I don't blame you there. I moved, canceled my cure skill. And nice, nice, nice. Thank you.
Oh, I got an extra.
I do. Missed.
Oh, wrong way.
That one hit. Oh! Dude.
Look, dude.
Are you gonna take him or not?
Oh. I was trying. Every time I
hit him, hit me with bleed too.
Every time I try to hit him, he'd run away because he's following you. You leveled.
Hold on. Get you healed here. Oh, you just healed yourself. Ooh, you're like, oop! Accidentally pulled another. No, you didn't. He came on me. He was beating me up.
All right, hold on. I got some more stuff I gotta add here.
Okay, I got that. My character's all leveled on skills.
All right, now we got this guy.
Is this it? This is just the last guy? Okay,
last you know what? Guy.
Hold on.
Yeah, because you're gonna have to go straight battle.
Straight battle? No, I'm going to sit here and keep you healed with regen. See, you're at 5x regen right now. I've got you stocked on regen.
All right, you ready?
Yep, go for it.
All right, going in. Hoping to kill the all, they stuck.
That's okay, I got you covered at the moment.
I'm hoping to kill the adds off in the darkness.
Oh, they're on me. You're gonna have to use some pots or something because I'm getting my butt hands. Never mind. I'm not now.
I turned on him and attacked him while.
Yep, I'm getting you covered on heal. I'm keeping you on regen 5 and keeping your life up. You're gonna need to use a pot. Ow.
I got an AoE too, buddy.
Okay, you're gonna have to kind of watch your own health here.
Crap, sorry.
Man, you are gonna make me have to edit all of these things out.
Well, I keep hitting my backpack and opening it. And he is still healing.
Well, if you can stop him from doing that, you know, that skill that right there that he was doing. If you can stop him from doing that right there, it keeps him from being able to heal. Oh!
Whew!
My goodness.
That one was a little rough.
What in the world is this? ow. Yeah. I don't either. It's got a hit point though. Nice.
Unenchanted. Two of them. What do they do?
I have no idea. I didn't get it. You did. But.
Unchained incantation. How to use. Right click to use the item. An incantation and draw over are scrolled onto the worn piece of paper. Was found near a detained Kristen. It can be dangerous. Use caution. Oh, it summons a monster.
Okay.
Okay, guys, you guys want to have an adventure?
Not on this episode, we're not. I can tell you that now.
Aw, I thought it would have been fun.
It would have been fun, except for the fact that I'm close to...
Hi, man. Okay, I gotta go to guys. Bed anyway.
Thank you for watching and joining us tonight. If you liked it, please hit that like button. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. If you have any helpful hints, tips, tricks, comments, suggestions, or questions... please place them in the area below. And until next time, you guys,
laters! Later.